Given the choice of obeying God or the government, I believe Christians will obey God, even if there is hell to pay.